The gate has broken, and its maids never put the early lead. And it's a bunch for second, all the horses are lined across the racetrack. But Lynn's image has started the pace. Just one furlong gone in the normal A-Prudhom Classic, and it's still Lynn's image by a head. And on the outside of Lynn's image is Benegal. The Queen Bee is third. On the inside, you can see Lynn is perfect, and on the back of the track, it looks like but right now, just over two lengths, furlongs gone, and they come down fast. No respect for the first time. It's still Lynn's image in front. Congress number second. Third place is as little as perfect. Fourth place is the Queen Bee. And struggling in the rear is Benegal. Three furlongs gone. It is still Lynn's image second the place in the normal A-Prudhom Classic. Second is Congress number she's talking. Third is Little Miss Perfect. The Queen's Bee is not starting to run yet. And it is Benegal that is pulling up the rear. It is just 2.5 furlongs to go. And it is Lynn's image who looks like a runaway trend today. Lynn's image is going. She is going. Congress number is in second. Third place is Little Miss Perfect. The Queen Bee is in fourth. And they turn for home. And down the stretch they come. And it is Lynn's image. She will not be denied today. Lynn's image is taking it. Followed by Lynn's image perfect. How does that look? It's never enough. She's in third. The Queen Bee has just passed up a third. It's what is counted. And Benegal pulls up the rear. It was a rather interesting race. From start to finish. From start to finish. It was Lynn's image. She started the pace. She set the pace. She did not look back. It was a good race from Lynn was perfect. She was not perfect. But all those players today. And in the third place was the Queen Bee. Fourth was Congress Gansburg. And the final was Benegal.